People with post-traumatic stress disorder, or PTSD, experience many intrusive symptoms that last at least 1 month. These included things such as recurring intrusive thoughts, feelings, or memories of the traumatic event. This can happen while awake or while dreaming. A person may experience flashbacks, which are vivid reactions that a person feels when they're experiencing the traumatic event over and over again. People with PTSD are easily startled, with hair-trigger tempers. They may also be reckless or self-destructive. PTSD can occur in both children and adults. And as we discussed in Lesson 6, many veterans experience PTSD. In fact, some research shows that approximately 24% of war veterans will experience PTSD. These veterans are also at greater risk of developing major depression, drug abuse, and suicide after returning home. The depth and despair of war-induced PTSD is seen in a suicide note from an Iraq war veteran. In 2007, Daniel Summers was diagnosed with a traumatic brain injury, post-traumatic stress disorder, Gulf War syndrome, fibromyalgia, and a host of other medical problems. He sought treatment through therapy, medication, music, and film production, but eventually took his own life June 10th, 2013. He left behind a powerful suicide note. Here's part of what it said. "All day, every day, a screaming agony in every nerve ending in my body. It's nothing short of torture. My mind is a wasteland filled with visions of incredible horror, unceasing depression, and crippling anxiety." Thankfully, there are treatments available for PTSD, which we're going to talk about in our next lesson.